Today we're at Jackson Co. in Long Island City, and we're approaching fellow patrons asking for feedback on a sensitive email we're about to send.
Of course, each absurd email was written by the other guys.
If you can't get a stranger to tell you that your email is ready to send as is, you lose. All right, Murr.
Bring your attention to the folder labeled Dear Mikey. Pull up that email.
It's not right.
don't read it.
Are you a good writer?
Why?
I'm writing an email, but I don't know if it's good or not. Do you mind if I...
Yeah.
You don't mind?
I don't care.
Oh, man, dude, you're awesome. Hold on one second.
Just let me know if it's ready to send.
You let me know if this is ready to send. Okay, so...
To my brother.
It's a touchy subject. So it's to my brother, Mikey. Dear Mikey, I mean no disrespect with my comments about my sweet 9-year-old niece, Nina, eating a worm. I stand by saying, if that's the worst thing she puts in her mouth, you'd be a lucky dad. But where your mind went from there is on you. Your baby girl could eat rat poison, chomp glass, suckle bleach, or blah, 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 that I won't even say. I'll be there for you both forever, even when things get weird, and we know they will. Love.
Scrap all the last part.
Scrap the last part?
Yeah. This is your brother. You should.
Well, that's him. Just call him?
Call him.
I wouldn't.
I think you're right, buddy. I think you're right. Let me just call him. You're right.
Okay. Go back over there if you don't mind, because I'm trying to work.
He essentially said, good day, sir.
You got murdered.
Good day.
Now I know what it's like when you talk to me.
And what changes will you be making going forward?
None.
Not a single change. All right, Murr, that guy beat you up so much, we're going to give you one more shot to get your confidence back. Try that guy with the headphones.
Please open the folder that says, Dear Margaret.
I'm writing an email. Can I read it to you? Tell me if it's in good or not. I don't know if it's good to send. Do you want to listen to it for a sec?
Oh, this guy's nice, man.
Dear Margaret, I'm afraid you have a basic understanding of our relationship. I'm the concert pianist and you are the piano tuner. Reed, you are my subordinate, not my peer. Therefore, I do not desire to converse with you at rehearsals, and that shan't be expected.
Sounds good.
It sounds good?
Yeah.
Great. Good to send? Great.
He said yes? He said yes?
Take that, red hat.
You got it.
I'm back, baby.